Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to download and install MongoDB database in Windows. So let's get started. So I'll be showing you how to install MongoDB server as well as MongoDB compass along with MongoDB shell. So first thing, just Google MongoDB and you'll be having the first link. Click here, and here to the top we'll be having the products option. Select this. And here we are having the community edition, which is used to develop MongoDB locally. Click here. And here, if you scroll down, this is going to be the latest version, which is 8.0.10. And the platform is going to be for Windows. They also have these many operating systems available. And the package is going to be MSI. So just click on download. And the download is about 722 MB in size. So just be patient till then. Once the download is complete, just open it and you'll be getting the MongoDB setup. Just select next, and this is the license agreement. Check this and click on next. And here we are having two options. One is complete as well as custom. If you don't want to change the location where MongoDB is getting installed, I would recommend you to go with complete. But as you can see, it clearly says allows user to choose the programs and each features which will be installed and where they will be installed. So if you want to be specific with the location where MongoDB is going to get installed, you need to click on custom. So I'll just go with custom. And as you can see, this is the location where MongoDB is going to get installed. So if you want to change this, you can just select browse. So just go to your desired local disk and create a new folder and rename it and click on OK. So as you can see, I have changed this from local disk C2D. After this, just select next. And these are fine. This is going to be the data directory and log directory. And make sure that you are checking this also and select next. We will be having an option to install MongoDB compass, which is a graphical user interface. So again, check this checkbox and select next and click on install. And once the installation is done, you can just click on finish and you'll be automatically getting MongoDB compass opened. So just click on start. And here we are having add a new connection. Click here, and this is going to be the localhost path, and you can just have a connection name. Let me go with demo, something like this, and click save and connect. And now if you want to create a database, here you are having the plus icon. Click here, and this is going to be the database name. So I'll just go with demo DB. And next is the collection name, which is also called as the table name. Let me go with demo table, like this, and click on create database. And that's it. As you can see, inside demo DB, I'm having my demo table. So if you want to add data, you can just select add data. You can import it from your JSON or CSV file, and you can do anything. Next thing, we will be seeing how to download and install MongoDB shell. So for this, just Google MongoDB shell. You'll be getting the first option, MongoDB shell download. Click it. And if you scroll down over here, this is the latest version that we're having. Platform from Windows, and by default it's a zip. So just click on download. The download will be getting started. Just 45 MB in size, so just be patient. So once it is downloaded, you will be having the zip file or a WinRAR file. You can just extract it. So right click and just select extract here, and you'll be getting the Mongo thing. You can just basically cut this. And you can just put it in your new volume D or E. So I'll just go here and paste it. Yeah, it's pasted. And now we need to copy this particular path and put it in our environment variable. Just go inside this extracted mongosh folder. And here you're having the bin. Click here and just copy the path. So inside that we will be having the mongosh application. Copy this path and go to search and type environment. Click on edit the system environment variables and open it. Here, environment variables, and under user variables or system variables, select path, edit, new, and just paste it. So just need to paste the path and click on OK everywhere. And once you're done adding the path, just go to search and open command prompt. Now, if we type the command mongosh, we'll be getting the MongoDB shell command. As you can see, it has been connected to our local MongoDB. And if I just run any MongoDB query, for example, let me go with show DBS and hit enter, and this will display the databases that are present in system. So recently we created this DemoDB, and that is also getting displayed over here. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.